coming out. Oh, you found
everybody. Thank you. Great place. Tonight is Saturday night. Ask it now. You better think about it twice. Why you grandbaby booties on the day, but it's all good. Don't forget to subscribe to the show. Then hit the notification button for up and coming shows. So you can get to the alerts for the up and coming shows. And also, I need some help. I think I say this all the time. Well, I ain't gonna be long. But email me at drakesplace63@yahoo.com. Yahoo.com for show suggestions, topics, whatever. I had a lady to email me this week on talking about Medi-Cal, Medicare. I think it was Medicare. Is the government trying to eliminate it? So I'm going to do a little research on that and find out, because we're all getting up in age. We're all hitting 59, 60, 61s. We're getting up there. So it's time to look at that. Are we going to have Medicare when it's time to retire from our little jobs? So I need to look into that, because she brought that up and she's interested, and I need to find out also. We're going to get right into it. If he cheats on his woman or his wife, the sucker will cheat on you. And if he's stupid enough to deal with a married man, then that's you. If he cheats on his wife or his woman, Shanaynay, his ass is going to cheat on you. Women, if you really believe that a man who cheats on his wife with you will be faithful to you, then you are really, really stupid. But now, I'm not an expert at this. I'm just going on what the experts say. They're saying that it's a woman that does that, that means she is desperate, she's thirsty, she's hungry for any type of relationship, just to tell her friends or just be seen with somebody. That's how low her self-esteem is. Now, I want you ladies to email me and let me know if that's true. Because you might be looking at the show now fooling around with a married man. Why do you do that? Why can't you find a man that's single? Now, I'm going to rewind on this, because a good friend of mine years ago told me, is easier. I said, what do you mean easier? Because he get up and go home and I ain't got to deal with it. We have fun and I ship him off home, back to his house. And I said, that's cool for you. She said she didn't care. It was all right for her. Until this day, her ass is still single. Still ain't been married. She's a little bit older than me. Fucking around with married men. Her ass is still single and gonna fucking die alone. It is foolish to think he will be faithful to you because you are a better woman, because you have more going on than his wife and his girlfriend, or because you know how to keep your man. You know how to keep him. You are simply filling your ego a bunch of lies to justify your stupid behavior on fooling around with a married man. And again, I know a lady that did this or doing this, maybe still doing it, but she's still single. And the cat was still married to his wife, but he sneak over and tap it a little bit, and they go to Vegas and stuff. Well, she's stupid enough to do that. That she's content. When he drops dead, don't you stupid ass side chick know that you can't come to the wedding, to the funeral? And if you do, your ass gotta sit in the back. The wife gets the house, you stupid ass trick. You don't get shit. All you gonna have is memories. You might go up to the casket and fall all in it like a damn fool, but you don't get a goddamn thing. Nothing. Being the side hoe. But it's cool. The problem, lady, is with you and your low, low self-esteem. That is why you are effing around with married men in the first place. Stop the bullshit. If he's cheating on his wife with you, he gonna cheat on you. Probably with your best friend. It's in the player's handbook. He gonna play and fool around on you. So why do you put yourself through that? Because like a friend of mine said, it's easier. And we are still friends to this day. And matter of fact, I think this guy used to get off work, come hang out with her after work at her house at the dinner table. They eat dinner at her house, smoke a cigarette. And I think the lie he used to tell his wife, he worked overtime. Spent about 2 hours with her. They do what they do. And that was cool for her. They did this. She did this for years. And I do believe the man died. She couldn't call his house to check on him. Phone, voicemail on the cell phone went to the voicemail. She don't know what happened to him. But I do believe he died. She didn't get shit. She didn't go to the funeral. So she spent 20 years, 10 years, 5 years, 2 years with being the side chick, the side hoe, I'm going to call you, the side hoe. He doesn't want to commit to you. He doesn't want to commit to his wife. It doesn't matter what you do. If he is a cheater, he will cheat. No matter how much of the bullshit he feeds you about his wife, her faults, she doesn't cook like you, she doesn't love him like you, she really don't care for me like you do, that's why I'm with you, boo. You know, but I'm in a situation and I can't really leave right now. But you stupid enough to be the side chick. Are you that effing stupid? Are you really that stupid? Because you gotta stop and think now. He left his wife. He comes around you, you know, after work. But the wife gets the deed to the house. The wife gets all the life insurance. So you really, truly want to be the side chick all your life. You really can't find a man to call your own. And I want you guys to hit the notification down. I mean, not the notification. The comments at the bottom. And just give me an honest comment on why you fool around with a married man? You can give a phony name. It's okay. Why do you? Or you can email me at drakes63@yahoo.com and tell me really, truly. I really want to get some emails at drakesplace63@yahoo.com. Why do you settle to be the side chick? Because like I say, he cheats on his wife with you. He's going to cheat on you. He will tell you anything you want to hear. Whatever you want to hear about his households, he'll tell you and you'll listen to it because you got that listening ear. You're that desperate to have to be the side chick. Regardless of the marriage, not to be honest with you, yourself, it makes you feel good to take a man from another woman. Think about it. If you have a relationship with a married man, you also have a few little screws that's missing in your brain cell if you do that. I mean, you really gotta have low self-esteem to fool around with a man that has a wife or a woman at the house, and you second, and you'll always be second. You're not gonna go to the best restaurant. His wife will. You're not gonna ever get a Bentley. She is. You're not gonna get the savings, I mean the life insurance policy. She is. Why do you settle to be second? Just to tell your friends that I'm kicking with a dude, but it's complicated. No, seriously, think about it. Why do you put yourself through that? If you took him from his wife, and you that tough with your body, your fake titties and your fake booty, all them damn tattoos, if you that bad and you tell your girlfriends, hey, I took dude from his woman, his wife, the next chick will take him from you. And the chick that's gonna take him from you is gonna be your best friend, because you tell her all of your business. Do you really think he's going to be faithful to you, the side chick? Hit me in the inbox. Email me at drakesplace63@yahoo.com. Hit the notification button, subscribe to the show. Because if he cheats on his wife or girlfriend with you, he gonna cheat on you with your best friend. Think about it, ladies. A lot of you women doing it today. This is 2021. Y'all doing it. And I really would like to know why. One person told me why. Because it's easier. He gets up and go. She don't have to deal with the bullshit of everyday seeing it. Interesting. Anyway, that's all I got for you today. Thank you for hanging out with me here at Drake's Place. Hit me up at drakesplace63@yahoo.com. Subscribe to the show. Hit the notification. Share it. Give me some likes. This is what it's about. Just give me some likes. If he cheats on his wife with you, he will cheat on me. I'm out of here, you guys.
It's Cake by the Pound, serving the Vallejo, San Francisco Bay Area. Give us a call. And it's Cake by the Pound.
RDC Custom Clothing. We specialize in custom shirts, custom top coats, custom made footwear available. Custom made suits. Give us a call, 415-745-6866. RDC. Custom blazers. Custom made jeans. Reginald Drake No. 1 men's fragrance available. Our quality is like Hyundai or Mercedes. What would you like to drive? Reginald Drake Collection in the beautiful city of downtown Vallejo. Email us at reginalddrakecollection@yahoo.com. Man made the little boat for the water.
I know what made the yard. This is a man's, a man's, a man's world. But it wouldn't be nothing without a woman or girl. Man thinks about the little bitty baby girl and the baby boy. Man makes them happy, 'cause man make them toys.
Reginald Drake Collection. Give us a call.